Hello and welcome to the JB&M Sports Fanatic channel. Thank you guys for joining me for this here video. And so we've got some news here from the Seattle Seahawks here, fresh off of their loss here. So it was a close game in which they failed to convert the two-point conversion. Got the first onside kick, but then it was called back due to illegal formation. Very close, but ultimately they ended up losing to the Washington football team. This time, they're bringing in running back Adrian Peterson to their practice squad. So we know AP was just released by the Tennessee Titans. And so this presents an opportunity should Adrian Peterson get promoted from practice squad there to go in there and try to compete for some carries. As Seattle is definitely looking to try to get that run game going to support that pass game and hopefully help them to start getting some W's there. So we'll see what old man Peterson has in store there for the Seattle Seahawks there. But certainly this is intriguing to keep an eye on and see how this continues to play out for. Of course, Adrian Peterson, he spent a lot of time in the NFL here. He's also made the Pro Bowl from 2007 through 2010. So every year from 2007, 2010, then he made it again 2012, 2013. Last year he made the Pro Bowl was 2015. Also was an All-Pro selection that year as well. Four-time All-Pro selection as well. So definitely looking forward to seeing what AP's got left in the tank here with the Seattle Seahawks. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for tuning in for this video. Make sure you guys leave a thumbs up. Also subscribe to the channel if you're someone that's new to the channel. I do a lot of sports content, whether we're talking sports news, play-by-plays, all that stuff. So definitely make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. And with that being said, thanks again for watching and see you guys next time.